disturbing video has emerged of a woman being executed by the Taliban in the middle of a village. Male villagers cheered. Some chanted, "Long live the Afghan Mujahideen," which is what says the treatment of women has worsened over the past year.
I find it interesting, LGBT, right, is saying pro-Palestinian or pro-Pakistani, sorry, Pakistan, pro-Taliban, when the Taliban, no offense to my Arabic friends who watch my content, the Taliban force women, they literally discriminate women, they kill women, like you seen the thing earlier, for any reason. They look at, if you don't follow the rules, you don't follow certain things, it's equality. But in America, women are so fucking, you guys are so lucky, but so happily that you, just like, of course there's like 5% of women that destroy the rest of women in America. It's really interesting. Kudos to you girls. Kudos to you women who want to destroy your rights. Complete imbeciles, literally just chanting stuff. LGBT, you're fucking lunatics. And I want to bet this video is going to either get demonetized, or I'm going to get like hate speech, or something bizarre just because of what I'm saying. What I'm basically telling is what's going on. And you know, people who say something, you know what happens to them, right? Cancel culture and shit like that. Okay, guys, we could do it.